Hello, my fifth hours. I'm Deborah. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. Today we are going to blast some fat on these arms, on these abs, and on these thighs, you guys. We are going to be following a video that is all the rave right there out on YouTube. People have been doing it. They have been seeing results really, really quick. As a matter of fact, the one that I'm doing today is do this for 5 days and look in the mirror. You guys, I am looking forward to good mirrors after 5 days of doing this routine, because let me tell you, I did it an entire run through last night, and I do believe that I blasted something, you guys. Thank you guys so very much for joining me. If you're joining me for the first time, not yet subscribed to my channel, press that subscribe button below. You guys, would love to have you along for my fitness journey. And also remember to give this video a like and a share. So you guys, one thing that I will tell you, some of these exercises are 2, maybe 3 minutes in duration. This is a tough exercise segment, okay? I'm gonna let you know that right up front. If you feel like any point during that 3 or 2 minutes that you need to take a break, please do press pause in the video and inhale some oxygen, get your breath back, okay, and then press play and continue on. Or if you want to continue on, just march in place, and then when you feel up to continuing on, then you do exactly that. Listen to your body, you guys. As a matter of fact, again, I did this last night, an entire run through. This body is sore today, so I'm gonna do my best to get through this next 21 minutes. Glad that you have are joining me and encouraging me, and I'm going to encourage you guys. Thank you very much for being here. So let's go ahead and blast some fat. These are your exercises for today. Remember to work at your own pace. If you need to slow it down, then do exactly that. If you need to press pause on any of these exercises to get a breather and get some water, you do exactly that. Remember to listen to your body. Remember to keep the pace of the movements with the music. But again, if you need to slow it down, do half. If you can only do 10 minutes, then tomorrow, guess what? You'll be able to do 11. Just keep pushing yourself towards that finish line. Let's work together and enjoy your workout. Give this video a like and a share, and remember to subscribe to my channel, you guys. That was awesome, awesome, awesome. Remember to hydrate. Water is good. It does a body good. Remember to cool down, you guys. This body is on fire, and I'm sure yours is too. But you know what makes it so great is that we did this together, and we encouraged each other. Thank you guys so much for being here. And remember, it is a great day, and you continue to make it your own kind of special. I'll see you guys real soon. Thank you all. Love you.